Okay, two guns. I got two questions. When are you coming back racing?
Hopefully in a couple of months. Just get my legs stronger and come
You're
back.
You're in no rush though, right?
Okay.
Are you in a rush or are you going to chill? You want to just wait till it heals?
Yeah, chill and let it heal up and then just train and get my legs super strong and then come back. And...
All right, now my next question. The two guns. Where do we get Tyler two guns from?
I don't know. Me and my dad were just thinking of like butt patches and stuff to do. And then he's like, how about Tyler two guns? And that's how I got started.
Nice, but I love it. Right on. Well, hey, good luck on the recovery, all right?
Thanks.
Cheers, buddy.
That's how I train my kids, Galdi.
This is the KVR training schools?
Yeah, knock some sense into the little pump.
It looks like it's working.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
He looks like he's in good shape.
He's not crying yet. You gotta make him cry.
He looks like he's in good shape. Yeah, hit back. Oh. Careful, Beats is made of glass.
That is
true. Tyler, are you... Hey, you know what? You probably shouldn't drink and drive, buddy.
Hey, man, nap time's over.
Yeah. You...
Just useless.
Beats, wait. This is KBR training, right? He's got to pull himself up.
Abs. Tighten those abs. Tighten those abs.
Kids weak.
Drinking the Kool-Aid. Drink it up, kids. Drink it up. So, Greg.
Yes, sir.
Is it like a bear out of hibernation tonight, or is it more like...
Well, yeah, the
like a sea lion reaching land and with excitement. Ooh, what kind of excitement
like
level?
Like a sea lion reaching land. That's kind of...
Really?
Yeah. You know.
Can you give me like an...
Oh, I'm on the loose tonight. All those people out there that you were mean to me, it's going to be a horrible thing.
Why would anybody be mean to you? You're jolly like Santa.
Well, yeah, but it's because when I don't drink and I'm not obnoxious and that kind of crap, it's like I'm judged.
Well, I'm going to throw the vote out there that I still think you're obnoxious when you're not drinking.
Really?
Does that mean we're closer? I think I feel like I fit you in the heart.
A little bit cliff over here.
Hey, don't ruin that new coat you got.
Well, no, that's old. I got hand-me-downs. This used to be a tent.
All right, boy, we'll have some fun tonight.
All right, brother.
Cheers.
Do you want my autograph? I mean, Jeremy Medaglia is really not as cool as that. Honestly.
All right, McLean. This guy right here, 101, likes to chirp ya. Talk of shit. Now you're at the races, and he throws out his best race of the night. Maybe you're the secret ingredient.
Yeah, I think that's exactly what it is. You know, I came out here. The only reason I came is I heard that there's a retirement happening tonight. I thought that the number 101 was going to retire for the seventh time, and I figured I'd missed the last three, so I better show up for this one and support my bud for his retirement. Then he goes out and gets third, so there's no retirement. What's going on with that?
Maybe the other 11 guys behind him retired in the main event. And that's why he got the third.
No, he earned the third.
You think he earned that
yeah,
one?
Yeah, he earned it. Yeah, I'm going to give him...
Did I just get a compliment on film?
He earned it. He earned that one.
And now I think he's going to have to work a few extra hours this week now just because...
Yeah, he's going to work some overtime this week.
Yeah, a little OT.
Yeah.
Little OT.
Basically, he owes the third place to me because I gave him Friday off work today.
I swear, I think you're the good ingredient right there. Like, I mean, why else would it happen?
Yeah.
It wasn't Randy.
No.
Yeah, thank your girlfriend.
Never thank your girlfriend.
New to a lady, right?
Jay, do you ever get the feeling like someone's watching you?
Got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna
I'm so pumped right now, I just wanna get hammered.
That tonight's gonna